easy G major chord. You just put your pointer finger right here. You kind of play three strings, three on the bottom, or four strings, the four bottom strings. That's easy G major.